done?
I was just coming to see you. I've got troubles.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, you're not alone.
You first. Your news might not be as bad as mine.
Every weapon in the Jupiter 2 is gone.
Oh, no. You sure?
And Will said the Robotoid was in the spaceship last night.
Well, hang on to your hat. We're missing some vital parts for the chariot, too. By some lucky happenstance, you haven't seen our faithful servant and helper, the Robotoid, this morning.
Well, he also happens to be missing.
I should have known he was too good to be true.
We'll discuss our mistake later, after we found him. Come on!
John, the force field isn't on.
The energy projector's missing.
That's great, just great.
Perhaps we're all getting unduly worried. There must be a logical explanation for all this.
Well, if there is, I'd be delighted to hear it.
After all, I am not responsible for our predicament.
No one's to blame except me. If I hadn't repaired that Robotoid...
Ah, Will, you had no way of knowing this had happened.
We were all taken in by it.
Oh, everybody except our robot. He knew there was something wrong from the very beginning.
Will, the damage has been done. The problem is, how do we rectify the error?
Find the alien robot.
That will not be necessary. As you see, I am here. Good morning to you.
You took some equipment that belonged to us. I want it returned immediately.
You want it returned?
That's an order.
You can no longer tell me what to do, Professor Robinson. I am now in command here.
We'll tell you one more time. Go get our equipment.
I give the orders now.